Once the Send Grades to Students button has been clicked, this is what students will see from their end. They'll receive an email from Crowdmark Mailer notifying them that their feedback and scores are ready. They'll click on this blue link and they'll be prompted to sign into Crowdmark with their email and password. And they're taken to this page here that shows them their graded paper along with feedback left by the grading team.